Mexico. You can see that partial eclipse is officially underway, and it's just going to be a matter of minutes, let's say, a few minutes, until we do see the moon pass over the sun, and you'll get that full total solar eclipse. It is going to be taking place, of course, in Mexico. Then it's going to move up that path of totality, and we will see it in places like Texas, eventually over into New York, and then it will move over toward Canada.